Okay, there's BMW Oracle with the new rig on her. Any comment, Yvonne?
She looks great. Fantastic. It looks like she's tracking up the bay.
It looks like that's it looks like an aero rig.
It looks very, very strange.
And that's definitely not that boat's just taken off, so she's under sail. Wow. You know what? I think that's an aero rig. I think that's a hard wing.
Could be. I don't think she's gonna come over here. She's straight through in there.
Wow. Let's hope that tender's out of the way.
Oh, I bet that's a tussle picture.
You can, man, look at her go. Look at that hull coming up. Look at the daggerboard. Oh, she's getting a nice little lift right there. Literally. Wow, I can't believe she's in the bay like this.
Woo-hoo.
Look at the tenders trying to catch up.
Out of memory.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
boy, that sure is a comeback after last week, losing that rig.
Yeah, nice, huh?
Amazing. So no head sail, just under main alone. Maybe they're just testing out the aero rig.
Yeah.
But there's almost like a rigid second mast.
Yeah, it's almost exactly, there's like a mast in the middle of the sail area there. That is different.
Wow, oh, she's tacking now.
I think with the all defenders too, this is obviously something special.
Yep, well they're showing off that rig. She's just tacked over.
Oh,
if she runs down toward us, wouldn't that be cool? Yeah, she's tacked right around going down. Look at her lift that hull. Wow. My gosh, look at that acceleration. Oh, that's unbelievable. Look at that. Oh, man. Valencia, right?
Valencia, ready to come. February.
How about San Diego? I think this would be a good spectator spot right in front of the South Coast office. Man, they must have worked hard to put that thing back together. Just put the brakes on. I have to say, the rig is beautiful. It looks like there's a boom, there's a rigid boom about 6 or 10, maybe 10 feet up.
Yeah.
And there's sail below it too. So the foot of the main is really low. Wow, how cool. Thank you. how fast that thing is. Dad?